the bush.
Tempting to shift it when it gets up to those rails. Mm.
Not when I see this head. Yeah, no. But yeah, no. I know why you do it now. You got that one, right? Awesome.
Woo! No, it's not woo, it's shoo!
No, the first one was by far worse than that. That one got my heart going. Sideways right now. Don't mind the sidewaysness.
I would never expected it to go that sideways.
Hope we got that one.
Yeah, we got it.
That'd be a fun one. I feel ya.
Okay.
Same thing, just gotta run it. Pretty solid. Just gotta keep the momentum going.
Uh-huh. In a straight line rather than crab walking.
Instead of like this.
Getting more into it now.
Yeah, that's cool.
You know, we're far from the river.
bush.
Mm-hmm. You see cats here a lot.
Yeah?
Yep, in the tapir at the river, and that's one reason it's real excited about camping by the river, because it's pretty good activity here.
It's like an opening.
We're coming down there, this is the river. So you made it.
This is a cool group.
You gotta go slow across the river.
Okay.
Let's see here, and then up the hill on the other side. Just stop here for a minute, see what this is up there.
So is this BFREE right here?
Yeah, and then just stay in between the rocks there.
Yeah. No problem. Clean off the tires. Where should I park?
I'll just pull up here beyond that. You can pull over there anywhere.
You already pulled up?
Yeah, just over on the side. There's
are we here? We're staying here?
This is like the camping area here, yeah. So you can just pull up from here. It's just a short ways up to the... I can do my own window, thank you.
I got you, sir.
Now, would you set up my tent and cook me dinner?
How's it going, man?